Hello guys, this is your friend Mainak from Civil Center and I welcome all of you back with another video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in today's videos, we are going to show you how to study the beam schedule in Tekla Structural Designer. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So we have a model here which is fully analyzed and designed in Tekla Structural Designer. We are going to go to a particular level and we are going to study the beam schedule. So for that, let us choose a particular level. Let's say we'll go to the levels options here and we'll choose the structural 3 level. So we'll enter the structure 3 level. We can open either the 2D view or the 3D view here and we'll generate your particular drawing of your beam schedule. For that, we'll go to this and we'll drawing, generate the beam schedule from here. The file will then open in AutoCAD. So as you can see, the column schedule has been opened in AutoCAD and we can find here the various markings, so and also the details. So how to get this marking details, so where you can find the CV CRB82, CRB81, 36, how can you get that? So for that we need to minimize this and generate the general arrangement drawings of that particular level. We'll click on OK. The general arrangement drawings of that particular level will open, as you can see here. So we have the general arrangement drawings of this and here you can find the beam numbers. We don't want the column, you can just simply delete this as well if you don't want the column number so that it becomes visible. So suppose it is CRB4D1, this particular beam span. Let us just study this CRB4D1. So we'll go to the beam schedule and we'll search for the CRB4D1. CRB5 we have here, CRB4 1, as you can see CRB4 1. So this is the details of the particular beam. Now as you can see here, they have written bottom bars and here they have written top bars. So let us study the bottom bars first. So what bottom bars are used in it? So the bottom bars which are used in it are 3 bars of your 12 mm dia. So in the bottom we have 3 bars of 12 mm dia and at the top we have 2 bars of 20 mm dia. So 2 bars of 20 mm are used at the top and at the bottom 3 bars of 12 mm has been used. And if you want to know about the stirrups, 8 mm stirrups have been used at a spacing of 100 mm center to center. So this is the detail of CRB41. As you can see here, this is CRB41 and you can find the details from here. So this is a simple procedure by which you can find out the detail of each and every beam, which is mentioned very precisely in this particular drawing which has been generated in Tekla Structural Designer. And here you can also find the other notes, details, lap length, which you can edit also, and covers and everything, you can find it. So if we study this, both of these drawings together, that is the general arrangement drawings, and in addition to the beam column schedule, we can easily generate the make the table of our concrete beam schedules or any beam schedules which we have designed in Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, that's all for today's video. Hope you found this video useful, and if you want any videos related to Tekla Structural Designer, you can comment below. And if you want professional classes from us, you can join us so that you can become a consultant. That's all for today.